I was living in this building when I was 18, 19 years old as a student firefighter. When you reflect back on what that really means and serving the community for that long, then you say, well, that's why you're still here, because it's worth it and you enjoy it.